Hot boy. Yeah.
MJ on the beat, ho.
Okay, I kind of got started with the music when I was young, around about 11. Just an extra hobby at the time, you know, I was playing ball.
Wanna be happy, but inside I'm filled with so much darkness. Holding and I won't express, and I'm such a stubborn artist.
But then, you know, when I went to school, you know, start actually going through shit in life, need the way to express it, so actually start taking it serious this time. It's been a journey. You know, I got my supporters, and I'm thankful for them, but you know, I know the fan base could be bigger, it will be bigger soon. It's just, you know, that shit come with time.
I still feel the same now, but I'm still out here thugging. Never complain.
And basically what my music is about is, if I miss so many people talking about, you know, how much money they got, how much jewelry they got, everything is overshadowed by the money and jewelry. And basically what I want to do is create a different narrative for that. Okay, you rapping about your jewelry, I'm gonna rap about how solid I am. Cause that's something that I pride myself on. You pride yourself on your houses, your cars, these bitches. I don't. I pride myself on my loyalty. You know, I just want to keep it honest in my music. Like, I can literally sit here and dissect every song that I have and tell you what was happening here, what was happening there. And, you know, that's just the fun part of it.
For the help, I sit and watch the industry turning niggas to puppet. Got rappers doing all that whiffing, showing out for the public. A nigga diss me in a song, I'm crippin', gon' get ugly.
The story that I'm trying to tell about myself, it's really the life that I went through, you know, growing up. You know, basically where my music going, my story, you know, I'm just basically telling you about my upbringing and stuff that I go through on a daily basis, you know. And, you know, that's basically what my music about, because people always tell their side of the story to different people and have people feeling a certain way about me. And me, basically, you know, I don't give two shits because I'm living in my truth. It don't faze me not one bit, but I am gonna put it in my music. But I promised myself on this album that I'm gonna drop, to be announced still. But the album that's coming, it's gonna be real personal. It's basically gonna be talking about the, you know, broken friendships, broken relationships. Just give people insight and give them something they can relate to, because I know this shit happened all around the world. You know, I want to be that comfort zone where, damn, I can go put on me some Hot Boy Q and he going through the same shit I'm going through. And, you know, he actually giving me motivation to make it out this way because, you know, he doing it. So, you know, that's, I just want to, you know, I want to be the real. I don't give a fuck about the fame, none of that. I just want the respect.
Going all in till it ain't nothing left. Be mindful of the shit around me. I approach with the stuff. On women or me till my nigga home, you know I'm a real. The ops can't handle me alone. They clicking up for the help. Yeah.
I'm here for the real. I'm here for the real.